What's your name?
My name's Trip Derrick. I'm interning at the Lodge in Venice Beach.
My name's Anoop. I'm actually from Wolverhampton, that's in the UK.
My name is Chelsea Allen, and I am currently working for Venture IAB Public Relations.
My name is Ellen Sweeney, and I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, and my internship is with Maxome.
Marcus Griffin from Cincinnati, Ohio, and I'm a marketing major, and my internship was at MTV.
When I first got here, I felt just as safe here as I do in, like, Charlotte.
First time in the States, I came here, it was kind of like falling in the deep end. You know, Los Angeles is a big city.
The Lodge is a music production company.
It's a boutique investment bank. It's called Floyd Associates in Beverly Hills.
I work in the ad sales department, which pretty much I work with the website and making sure that the advertisements get seen enough and get enough impressions.
A pitch idea came up about this new company called Ember, and it's a motion graphics company. And so I was like, well, hey, I'll do your sound design. So I had a working session with them the next day.
I've learned that there's like way more that goes into like advertising and stuff than I ever thought possible.
You're in Venice Beach, so like everyone's just all laid back, you know, beach environment.
It's professional, but yeah, it's laid back. So I mean, I get to wear polo jeans to work every day. So that's the chill part about it.
Los Angeles is killer.
And everybody's real nice.
The manager is really kind. You know, he's slowly giving you work. And you know, as the weeks progressed, I'm in my 8th week today. God, I can't believe it, time flies.
My favorite part from the program is definitely all the lovely friends that I've made here.
I think Catalina Island was like my favorite thing because it was like spring break, but just like a day of it, so like everyone went wild.
I got to see myself kind of develop throughout the whole stage, like a little bit of work here, and now by the end, like today I did a project that took me pretty much all day long, which I have more responsibility, which I appreciate a lot more.
It's not a normal internship. It's killer.
I can see where every single bit of our money was spent.
I'm not just making coffee, you know, making copies or things. It's actually really interesting. It's really hands-on experience, which is what I wanted.
I think that you should do it.
God, stories I can tell you right now. Honestly, the best summer I've ever had in my life.
It's gorgeous. It's beautiful.
I'm so happy that I did.
You can make it come true.